This is a very, very simple pump that I made. All it is two-liter bottles inside of each other, and they both have marbles inside to act like a one-way valve. And the one in the middle moves up and down like a piston, so that way when it pulls up, the water gets sucked up through the bottom marble, and when it pushes down, it gets forced up the top marble. I'll show you how it works. As you can see, there's already a lot of water collected in the top bottle.